What's going on, everybody? The Rage Quitting Gamer, and you know what time it is. Storytime Saturdays! So this story is about me and my friends going to my aunt's house. But wait, before you click away from this video, it's not as boring as it sounds. I'm actually here with one of my friends. He's finally here to do a dual com with me. Why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself?
Hey guys, it's Legal Minority here. As you can tell, I'm the guy from Storytime Saturday 1.
So, this story is what I picked this one is because it actually has him in it. And it's pretty funny. Well, kind of. So, I had to go to my aunt's house because my orthodontist was down there. It was closer to my aunt's house, so I decided just to go down there a day early so I can get to my appointment for my consultation, actually. Which, by the way, I didn't get to on time. So, we didn't have to stay up all night because it was me and my friend Travis, and we were waiting for Cameron to give me a response on whether he was going to go with us or not. So, well, he did end up going with us, and it was a pretty fun ride, kind of tiring. And we had to leave at around 7 o'clock in the morning. We got to the bus stop because we had to take the bus all the way up there. It was just crazy.
So we took the bus for about, 2 to 3 hours. Well, finally, we got to Seattle because that's where, his orthodontist was and his aunt. And we walked for about 1 to 2 miles, and we finally decided we were so fucking lost. And so we asked for directions from the nearest local. And this local happened to be Asian, and he didn't speak very good English. So this Asian man, he pointed us in the right direction. He walked with us there kind of half of the way. But the whole time we were walking, this old man was staring at my friend Travis's ass. And this was probably the funniest moment of the day because, me and Kevin were behind the old man. And this old man was just looking down, staring at this little kid's ass the whole time.
Yeah. And so we eventually made it, 30 minutes after that, because he didn't give us very good directions. So we made it to the library where we were heading. And so we got there, we were really hungry, we were really tired, and there was literally no food stores, no gas stations that sold food in like a mile radius. So we asked I tried to call my parents, tried to call my uncle to come get us, but nobody would answer. I even tried calling my dad's friend. He wouldn't answer. So I just ended up asking the librarian there if there was anywhere nearby or where was the closest place to get food. So while we were trying to walk toward the place to get food, we see my aunt or my uncle driving up honking at us. But it wasn't just them. It was a lot of fucking people, my whole family in the car. So we had to get crammed into there. It was so uncomfortable for me because our friend Travis had to sit on my lap. And that was kind of the gayest moment of that day for me. So, well, we got there and we eventually ate. I was really tired, so I ended up passing out, and
I ended up hanging out with Kevin's family, getting to know them. They're pretty cool, until
oh, yeah. Well, sorry about that. While I was sleeping, my gay cousin, yeah, he's gay, by the way. He actually came out of the closet recently, but I already knew he was gay from the first time I met him. He decided it'd be a fun prank, and he decided to be funny, to pop a balloon in my face. And the only thing I can remember after that is being so mad that I just walked away to the local food mart, the food store.
This is the most pissed I've ever seen Kevin in my life. He looked so mad, I thought he was going to kill somebody, he thought he was going to kill his cousin probably. And his cousin was such a little shit, that he went to go hide behind his mommy. This kid's 15 years old, and he's hiding behind his mom.
So, yeah, so after everything cooled off, we ended up going to the park, and it was pretty fun. It was a pretty relaxing state for me after all that happened. And then we saw this pool, this local pool, and we went back to my aunt's house. We went back to my aunt's house. We asked if we can go. And so we eventually went after like an hour, and they actually charged there. More, they charge like 10 extra dollars if you're not from around the area. So of course we lied and saved like 10, 20, 30 bucks. And once we actually got in there, we got all fun. We were having fun and it was just a good time. But then
until, this Kevin's other cousin Jordan, which happens to be Alex's brother, the gay kid, and he would, I was having the greatest time of my life, in this pool. And this kid, all of a sudden, I don't know what his problem was, what his motive was, but he decided to start pissing me off by splashing me while, I'm swimming and trying to have fun. And all he did, he just would not leave me alone. I tell him to stop, piss me off, and that was about the end of it. I got out of the pool and I was like, fuck it.
So yeah. Well, anyways, after that, I never got my orthodontist appointment because everything that happened, and so we just ended up going home. And I swear, I have not been to my aunt's house, and I don't plan on going to my aunt's house in forever. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you want my friend Legal Minority to come over and do some more dual comms with me and more Storytime Saturdays, I'll try to get him over here more often. But leave a like if you like the video. Here's some bloopers, like blooper type things, some mess ups that we did before this to fill up the video. Anyways, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll talk to you guys later. What's going on, everybody? The Rage Quitting Gamer here, and you know what time it is. Storytime Saturdays! And this story is about me and my friends going to my aunt's house. But wait, before you click away from the video, it's not as boring as it sounds. And by the way, I'm actually here with a special guest.
Hey, how's it going, guys? It's like I can't do it, dude.
Why?
From there, as you can see, we're picking up from the bus. And we were on the bus for about, 1 to 2 miles. Or 3, I don't know. And finally, once we got off the bus to Seattle, we walked for about 1 to 2 miles.
You messed up. You said miles on when you were supposed to say hours.
Fuck, dude.
I was like, fuck.
Dude, we had it.
Yeah, damn it.
I had the momentum and everything. I said 1 to 2 miles.
Yeah, you said
all right,
1 to 2 miles.
I should say 2 to 3 hours. Okay.
Yeah, all right. But thanks for watching, everybody. If you want to have more commentaries with
Legal Minority.
All I care about is money in the city that I'm from. I'ma sip until I feel it, I'ma smoke it till it's done. I don't really give a fuck, and my excuse is that I'm young. And I'm only getting older, somebody should've told you I'm on one, yeah. Fuck it, I'm on one. Yeah, I'm on one. Fuck it, I'm on one. Somebody should've told you I'm on one, yeah.